good friend, Honorable David Gould, Ambassador of Taiwan Police.
首先，我要谢谢主人张庄荣先生跟他的夫人邀请我参加今天这么丰盛的一个晚宴，还有我的好朋友，我们大使，中华民国的吴大使，这是我的好朋友。
Also want to acknowledge all the people that had dinner, Charlie Chang, the chief executive of the Taiwanese Chamber of Commerce, Regalia Jones and his beautiful wife, Mrs. Wu, Mr. Fred Xu, my good friend Ramon, Amigo, also my very good friend who I'm very glad to see here tonight, Yu Pei Sun and his wife, Candy, and all the other members. I want to say good night to you all and wish you a very happy, safe, secure, and prosperous New Year.
今天晚上我在这边看到很多我的老朋友，里面看到我们 Ramon 跟他的夫人，还有我们台商会的邢会长跟他的夫人徐志立、徐博士，还有一个老朋友就是尤培雄先生跟他的夫人，还有很多都是我在这边的台湾的老朋友跟好朋友，在这边先借这个机会，恭祝大家新年平安快乐，有一个非常丰盛的一个年。